Here's a story that is reported by Koenigan and Pike in their book, The Practice of Programming. One university computer center kept a teddy bear near the help desk. Students with mysterious bugs were required to explain the problems to the bear before they could speak to a human counselor. Picture that. Speak to a bear, and in 2/3 of all cases, the problem will resolve itself. That's how effective explicit debugging is.